there in the middle of the ring?
The Rock.
And who is your favorite wrestler of all time?
Triple H.
Eugene, I came out here to tell you something.
I am your friend.
So, because of that, I want to make you an honorary member of Evolution.
You're going to bring Eugene into Evolution? My God, it'll kill our gimmick, brother.
Eugene's going to help us win back the World Heavyweight Championship. That plan starts tonight. And when that's done, Eugene will have outlived his usefulness.
Tug of war here in that steel chair. Oh, God! Tear out of Benoit's hands.
What?
And right in the face of the game.
Does Eugene have any idea what he's done? Eugene has cost Triple H the World Heavyweight Championship.
Triple H, I messed up last night. I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
Hey, I'm not mad at you. Trust me.
Oh, Triple H with a straight right hand on Eugene. How is this right? Eugene can't defend himself. Man. Eugene has been battered, fried, and brutalized by Evolution, left in a bloody heap, and damn it to hell, it's not right.
Eugene, I was never your friend. You know why? Because you're an embarrassment. I tried to tell you, get out of the business. You don't belong, and you didn't listen. That's why you came back.
It's Eugene!
What is Eugene doing here?
I thought we weren't ever going to see Eugene again!
That's why you cost me my World Heavyweight Championship, Eugene! Did you think that I wasn't going to answer that? Huh? I sent you a message loud and clear through William Regal with a sledgehammer.
Eugene is seeing his mentor, William Regal, get completely destroyed by the enraged Triple H.
Triple H, you need to be rewarded for what you did. That's why at SummerSlam, I'm going to make it Triple H versus Eugene.
You need to hear me. Are you listening, Eugene? Are you listening to me now? At SummerSlam, I'm gonna make the decision for you. I'll put you out of this business myself for good.
Triple H, you hurt my friend. You hurt William Regal.